discussing all the fixings, but it is going to cost more than usual. Our intrepid intern, Felicia, she went out on the street to see how these folks are getting ready to spend their money. So you're preparing for Thanksgiving, you're checking the football schedule, cleaning a house, making sure the whole family is coming. But are you actually taking the time to look to see how much you're spending on Thanksgiving dinner?
We're probably spending less, a little bit less, yes.
Last year I went to a friend's house for dinner, this year we're cooking at home. Which is why it's a little scary, I haven't even started thinking about it yet.
Do I pay attention to what I spend on Thanksgiving with the prices on meat and all the fixings, the dairy that I need, things like that?
Somewhat, I think, you know, you sort of grab to prepare for dinner, and then at the end of the day, you're at the checkout stand, and you sort of say, oh, okay, that's how much I spent this year. I was like,